We'll be right back. ways dividing me. All my friends divided, so that all our roads are spoken for.
We'll be right back.
try? Are you justified? Don't even ask, the argument is already saying. Should it be shame? Give me a reason. What's in your brain?
That was beautiful.
Corey Current on percussion. Corey. Andy Farrig on the congas. Jake Sinninger. Timbales. Michael Miro. Mike Miro on the drums. Mike. Grande Miguel.
Yeah. Kinda makes you wanna go, yeah.
Your time is coming.
Damn, it's hot a motherfucker in here.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
And 10.
Just so you guys know, while we take a break, we've got a merchandise table set up back there. If you're not on our mailing list, we'd love you to sign up for that. And we have a new CD, we have new shirts, maybe some new stickers, I don't know. But take a look. Thanks a lot.
We'll be right back.
watch the track days go. Day to night, night to day, we don't shower, we don't shower. We all live like kings, oh, we all live like kings. We laugh, we joke, we drink, we smoke, so easy that I feel this. We'll be right back.
this head could stop, I might find a moment then. Leave me while I rest. Slumber, breathe its breath. Close every eyelid. Burden swollen in my mind, simply wash away. Leave me while I rest. Slumber, breathe its breath. Close every eyelid. Every eyelid.
we're gonna play a dance song. So grab a partner and snipe that ass.
It's for you ass slappers. Ass slappers. It's a little, this song's written by David, a friend of mine, David Beef Oven. I think you might like it.
David Beef Oven.
Thank you.
Big Mike. Big Mike.
Grande.
Big Mike. Big Mike.
Happy birthday, Big Mike.
This is a new song.
Too much weight.
less you have to offer, the less you stand to lose. Think slowly. The more you have invested, the more you care to claim. Dream focused. As often as you wandered, you carry too much weight. Thank you. out but did not know.
We got a treat for you. We're gonna have Mikey Miro come out and serenade all the ladies.
So I hear they're mummifying chickens in Palatine, huh? Do you guys know about that? You guys know anything about that? No? I heard it in the news yesterday. They're wacky out here, I tell you. Wacky.
This one's for the chickens, mummified.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. A little shot A for you.
learn at all. You can't fool the youth. You teach your youth to learn in school that the clown jumped overboard. Teach your youth to learn in school that the dish ran away with the spoon. So you can't blame the youth. You can't fool the youth. You can't blame the youth. And learn at all. You can't fool the youth. You teach your youth about Christopher Columbus. He said he was a very great man. You teach your youth about Marco Polo. Said he was a very great man. You teach your youth about William Clinton. Said he was a very great man. You teach your youth about Vinnie Iwinnie. He said he was a very great man. So you can't blame the youth. You can't fool the youth. I'm not tall, you can't fool the youth. The rose. Christmas comes, you go and buy the youth a fancy toy gun. So you can't blame the youth. You can't fool the youth. You can't blame the youth. I'm not at all. You can't fool the youth. Said he was a very great man. Said he was a very great man. You teach a youth about Christopher Columbus, they said he was a very great man. They teach your youth about Marco Polo, said he was a very great man. They teach your youth about William Clinton, said he was a very great man. They teach your youth about Grande Miguel, said he was a very great man. So you can't blame the youth, you can't fool the youth. You can't blame. You can't fool the youth. Said he was a very great man. Said he was a very great man. Said he was a very great man. Said he was a very great man.
All right, what we're gonna do now is break policy. And
what's policy, Brennan?
Policy is we usually pay Joel, but he's playing well, so we're gonna give him a bonus. We're gonna break policy. We're gonna play a Dr. Dre song that we played last night.
Backed by popular demand.
Backed by popular demand. Now, if you don't like Dre,
then get the fuck out.
Get the fuck out. Hey, Joel, you ready there, Chief?
Hey. We're going to bring it back to Nine Deuce. It's like 10th grade for most of y'all.
Shit.
You know what I'm saying?
Motherfucker said one don't work. The crazy, the stupid shit.
Some of you, nah, never mind. Midwest, bitch.
The foe. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the door, ready to make an entrance, so back on up.
Go we're about to rip shit up.
Giving the microphone verse so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G thing, baby. Two low dot niggas, so we're crazy. Death Row is a label that pays me. Unfadable, so please don't try to fade this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand. From a young G's perspective, and before me dig out a bitch, I got to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning a man and learning a man,
and at the same time burning a man.
Now you know why I ain't with that shit, Lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get broke while I'm up in it. And that's realer than real deal, Holyfield. And now your hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke up a proper chunk, I'll take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this and like that and like this and Dre creep to the mic like a phantom.
Well, my peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping, but I damn near got caught cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. Sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before, with a producer who can rap and control the maestro at the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick. You know and I know I flow some old funk shit to add to my collection. The selection symbolizes dope. Take a toke but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do. It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this. And who gives a fuck about those?
So just cheer to the next episode. Falling back on that ass with a hell of a gangsta lean. Getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's the capital S, oh yes, the fresh and double OP. D-O-double-G-Y-D-O-double-G-S-C. Showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Pimping hoes and clocking a grip like my name was Dolomite.
Yeah.
And it don't quit. I think they're in the mood for some motherfucking
hell
G shit.
Yeah.
So Dre.
What up, dog?
Gotta give them what they want.
What's that, G?
Gotta break them off something.
Hell yeah.
And it's gonna be bumping. City of South Bend.
It's where it takes place, so I'ma ask your attention. Bobbing like a motherfucker, but I ain't lynching. Dropping the funky shit that making the sucker nigga mumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close and your ass will get smacked. My motherfucking homie Doggy Dog has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if your bitches talk shit, I'll have to put the smack down.
Yeah.
And you don't stop. I told you just like a clock when I tick and I top. But I'm never off, always on till the break of dawn. C-O-M-P-T-O-N and the city they call South Bend. Putting the shit together like my nigga D-O-C. No one could do it better like this, that, and this. And it's like that and like this and like that. And it's like this. And who gives a fuck about hoes?
So just chill to the next episode. Thank you guys. Drive safely if you're driving.
Midwest.
Thank you kindly. What's that? What? What? Can't quite hear. Can't quite hear. Did somebody say it's Big Mike's birthday? Yay! So you guys sticking around because it's his birthday? Is that why you're sticking around? Because it's Big Mike's birthday. Hey! That's the real reason we're sticking around. But you guys want to hear one more song? Happy birthday to you. Let's sing happy birthday to Big Mike, huh? One, two, three. Happy birthday to you.
Run, let me go.
Happy birthday to you.
Yeah, Big Mike.
Happy birthday, dear Michael.
Happy birthday to you.
Oh, yeah. We're taking a little trip to the East Coast for the next few weeks, but I hope you guys will all come see us. We're playing at the Park West on March 3rd.
A fabulous
band, Dr. Didge, is opening for us. It's an 18 and up show. Bring your little brothers, little sisters, etc.
Joe, I got something to say. Hey, who's getting booty tonight? Who's getting booty tonight? Because this one is called The Professor. The Professor of Love.
Professor of Love.
Love.
Now, let's see some action. It feels
so we good. Hope you all wake up with less carbohydrates. Burn some calories.
Thanks a lot. Drive safely.